that was 11 off there. Right, let's get a lot of results then. Come on.
I've gone deaf
as usual. It's just he went as pink as that, didn't he? From going a beautiful shade of brown, he went as pink as a lot of results. Right, let's kick off. £125 has been won by a Mrs. O'Reilly of Selson Crescent. I'm sure she's already had a win this year.
Who's that? Mrs. Who?
Riley. Selson Crescent. Any relation?
No, it's not me. Well, she's mum's called Beamer.
Right.
But well, she might be related to me.
Right, the 250 has been won by a C. Tobbing of Surrey Street. The Bellevue Cinema tickets and Mr. S. Deakin of Moorfield Road.
Well done.
Coaching horses. Liverpool Road has won the Castle in the Air, Chill Factor meal for two. Winner can choose any meals from the full menu. The Walkabout meal for two at the Printworks has been won by Paul Inley. The £1,000 jackpot winner is a B. Cassell from The Willows.
The Willows. Well done, Mr. B. Cassell.
Have we done that? Did we do them last week? The monthly prizes. I'm not sure.
I was away.
Should we do them anyway? Right, the annual gym membership's been won by Mrs. Z. Ward of Calderwood Drive.
There you go.
The Morrison's £200 shopping trip voucher has been won by a Mr. P. Harvard.
Yeah.
Of Kingsley Avenue. Mm-hmm. The £50 voucher has been won by a Mr. J. Hughes at Rose Avenue. The family fun at the Hard Rock Cafe has been won by a Mr. D. Hawkins of Lovely's Road. The Cano Barge Experience has been won by a Mrs. E. Finch of Farmside Avenue.
Yep. Well done, Mrs.
Still
Finch.
Want ticket collectors, don't they, as well?
Yeah.
You get £7 an hour. Should we do the training? Training is given.
Should we do the training?
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, go on. Knock on then.
Alright.
Who the bloody hell is it?
Salford Lotto.
How much do you want?
£2.
£2?
Yeah.
When am I going to bleed in win?
Never know. Might win next week, mate.
Sick. Good job they won this weekend. They
yeah,
made money.
Okay, you alright, mate?
So I'll pull my bastard ticket out.
Well, yeah, do you want to put another £1 in, mate?
For?
Just in case you might win. Might
nah.
£3, that's where he goes, that, mate.
Nah, I doubt it, mate.
Alright, mate.
I'd rather go on the national lottery.
Alright, mate. Thanks,
go on,
mate.
Piss off.
Ta-da, mate.
Ta-da, mate. Oh, guess what we've not done? The rollover extra rollover draw.
Ooh.
And this week, it's standing at 3 bags of sand.
And the winner is?
There's no winner.
It's a rollover.
It's a rollover. So next week, it goes to 3.5.
Oh.
I forgot to say, Mr. Caswell from the Willows.
Yes, we forgot.
With your £1,000 jackpot win, do us a favour. Sponsor a player from the academy. It's only £150. You've still got £850 in your till. You don't have to tell your missus. Boom, jobs are good.
There you go. Happy days.
Bloody hell, Audrey. You sounded like that then.
Bloody hell, Audrey.
Right, on that note, we're coming.
On that note, I'm just going to one more thing to say to Salford fans. Please get to the stadium. It's a tenner. It's a tenner, it's a fiver if you're an ex-serviceman or still a soldier.
Or if you're up to 17, it's free.
It's 17, it's free. There's no excuses. You're
no
gonna
excuse
miss, you know what I mean? Get behind the boys. It's our
city, your lads.
Look, it's our city, right? It's Salford. We don't need this.
Yeah, and
you
if you're a weekend dad, right, and you've got nowhere to take your kids, and you've got a few of them, say you've got 3 or 4 of them, right, something's going to cost you the tenner.
Exactly.
Hey, cost you more than that in McDonald's.
Exactly.
Exactly. You're liking that one, aren't you?
So good luck to the boys this week.
Yeah.
Just one thing. Well done to the academy by giving Leeds a good idea.
Sticking 52 past them.
Well done, boys.
Well done, boys. It was that impressed me.
Hey.
I was feeling a bit fed up Friday night for due to other reasons, right? I was getting a bit annoyed
because he missed me. That's what it is.
Not only that, Dennis.
His Rolex was still on.
It was still on.
Oh, the Rolex. Oh, have you lost your Rolex now?
Oh yes. Oh, guess who's back again? Yes, it's gone, mate. So, on that note, didn't come so gone down. But
so on that note, you're going to be called Frush from now on.
Why is that?
Because you're going to be an irritating bastard for me, aren't you?
Like you was on Saturday, mate. And once again, I really would like to thank anyone who turned up to the dog on Saturday night.
Yeah.
You raised between us all for the 4 charities, £500 each. And, you know, there's not a lot of money knocking about.
No, mate. No, but, so really, really proud, mate.
I'm proud of them all, you know, who turned up.
Yeah, you're getting emotional now, aren't you?
On that note, let's go to a bit of dirty old town, eh, Bob?
Are we finishing off now?
Yeah.
So it's goodbye from me.
And it's goodbye from
Roachie.
And it's goodbye from
I'm going.
And I've already gone, but
keep the faith.
Keep the faith. See you Saturday.
Dirty old time.